wishing I had strength to stand. Rook, take that vengeance, brilliant! And take the vengeance, G6! No, that's not brilliant.
Bruh.
No, it's brilliant that I check up this person. And Queen G7 with the Queen! Bishop takes H7 is brilliant! Queen takes H7 is brilliant! Oh, it's Rook takes H7 is brilliant! Guys, all our pieces are active. What does that tell? That means it's time to sacrifice. If you take right away, they take that's a sure to resign.
Bruh.
That's why you go Rook takes H8, sacrificing the rookie, my dear friend. If they take with the king, they go Queen F6. Forcing King on Jade, and that's a Shiro checkmate. So they have to take with Rookie, there we go. Bishop takes G6, sacrificing the Bishop, my dear friend. If they go Queen 7, Ben 7, right? There we go, Bishop Ben 7! We sacrifice the Rookie, a Bishop, and again Bishop. If you're a double check, you should always move the King. Haha, you get a Bishop, no baby, you win the Queen.